like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Super smooth response.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would have... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it.
Hmm. New suit, same old me.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how fit. Men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Nearby units advised. Witnesses called in a mugging. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
I feel like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Thanks, Spider-Man. I would have lost everything.
Lunatics will kill someone driving like that.
He was in a robbery. Pull over.
Okay, you are not getting 5 stars.
Hold fire. Let's see what Spider-Man can do.
Long time no see. Yeah. Just rude. Glad I stopped that. Too many crazy drivers in the city as it is. Sorry, I'm usually web swinging.
Attention units, drug deal reported. Need an officer to check it out. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
Spider-Man! Cover the car!
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute! Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. If I was a cop,
all units be advised, break-in reported in progress. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out. Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? Wow, this looks like it could work. Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Insurance.
get away! I'll teach you something special!
Uh-oh. More of them.
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted four illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Dang, looks like they called their buddies. Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Anyone want to surrender? No?
You're gonna have a bad day. I'll get him for you. Back down, won't come. Get down. I can't punch him if he's in the air.
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth mapped post process on photos of popular landmarks should do it.
Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man.
Bite your tongue. That's all we need, an army of Spider-Men.
You guys are new here. ship. He does not like screw-ups. We had this guy once. He decided to stop off for a drink on the way to a delivery. That was his last delivery, you know what I mean? He gets paid well because we deliver. Every time, on time. Got it?
It's him! I gotta pee.
Might be in jail.
Sleep it off.
Mess with us.
Damn. Spider-Man's here!
Better see what...
Blow your head off for that! It's him! Friggin' ballerina! Get that for
him! Can't touch him if he's in the air!
Get him! The boss wants Spider-Man's head!
The boss wants your head!
Get down here and fight like a man!
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Don't let him whip you!
Dang, looks like they called their buddies. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already!
Reach us! Two on this!
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
All units be advised. Commercial robbery in progress. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Peter, good news. I think I smoothed things over with the grant committee. If Lance Corporal Texidor's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful...
An Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed... Sorry!
Attention units, we have a break-in in progress. Available officers, please proceed to Koreatown.